Around Australia, it's a great pleasure to welcome you back to Telstra's Concert of the Century, celebrating 25 years of Mushroom Records. And with us, the man who's been the driving force of the record company throughout that period. Round of applause in our little studio here for Michael Gudinski. Hey,
thank you,
Bill.
Fantastic.
I thought I was the driving force in this one.
No, you're the driving wheel.
You're the driving wheel, Jim. We'll come to you in a sec. Michael, you must feel very proud.
Oh, fantastic. I mean, the vibe from the audience, the genuine passion, the camaraderie, is that the word?
It's hard to say. Well, that's easy for you to say this time.
Between the acts, I mean, whether it's acts that haven't seen each other for 20 years, the younger acts with the older acts, I mean, it's just been fantastic backstage. I mean, here in the green room, I mean, we haven't even started to party yet. Wait till the show's over.
But, yeah, we can. It's a dream come true. How long have you been working on getting this all together, Michael?
I guess really we were going to originally start the year off, the 25th anniversary year off, doing it. But we ended up doing the Canyon of the Beat special on the Nine Network, and we had to wait to get a good sponsor. Thank you, Telstra. Thank you, Triple M. I've always wanted to say this. Triple M stands for More Mushroom Music.
Here we go. We've got all the plugs away, have we?
Who we missed?
Hey, listen, whenever you talk about the highlights of Mushroom over the years, you always mention Jimmy's name. And I mean, the biggest selling album on Mushroom in Australia.
He's, I think, six out of the biggest seven we've had. We've had a fantastic run, and look, the show must go on no matter what it takes. Jimmy always delivers, and I know tonight's going to be something special for him, and he's just going to take it through the roof.
75,000 people out there, Jim.
It's a lot of fun out there, mate, I tell you. Three or four songs or something I'm doing, so, you know, I'm going to try and bottle it all into one sort of small, explosive set.
Less is more.
More or less, yeah.
Now, listen, Gudinski's been promising us an encore that is going to create worldwide news. There have been some whispers around the place, but, I mean, you're finishing the show.
I'm finishing the show, yeah. I'm always successful.
I started it, he'll finish it.
Tell us what's happening.
We've got this really big surprise happening at the end. You're going to love it. It's really great.
No little teasers?
Well, you know, I'm going to have a really great time tonight.
All right. Well, there you go.
Don't turn off your television, let me tell you, because this will be worldwide news, and it's a way to go out in style. And we're going to give not just the people of Melbourne, but everyone around Australia something that they haven't seen for a long, long time.
Well, we look forward to the next 25 years of Mushroom Music. Jim, have a great set later on tonight. Michael,
take him out.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Hey, listen, from your biggest selling artist, we're going to the longest serving artist on Mushroom.
Well, we better let him out of jail and let him go on stage. The legendary
Mr. Paul Kelly. Here's Paul Kelly.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Even grand titles like Australia's Finest Singer-Songwriter and Preeminent Rock Poet fail to do justice to Hall of Fame inductee Paul Kelly. Since first signing with Mushroom in 1980, Paul Kelly has released 12 studio albums and 2 live ones. His compilation album, Songs from the South, has gone triple platinum. And somehow, Paul has also found time to write and produce for other Australian artists and to compose for television, film and theatre.
Past the river and across the plain field. over the bridge to the MCC. I'm stumbling around, my feet don't even touch the ground.
Michael Bartley. Given the weather this week, I'm starting to think that Michael Gudinski has a direct line to God. I want to congratulate Michael and everyone who's put this show on tonight for making his wild idea come true. Spencer Street Station, every muscle aching, walking in slow motion, dragging his old suitcase, walking up the stairs now, standing on the corner, looking for a taxi, like he'd just been hit.
Didn't have a future, wouldn't know his children, could he make a picture, and get them all to fit? He was shaking. Silver top, to the shaking in his seat, riding through the streets in a silver top, to her door, to her door. We'll be right back.
Spencer Jones on guitar.